Battle of Brothers continues in Gokak of Belagavi district. Ramesh Jarkiholi met Muslim leaders today to woo the voters of a particular community in the constituency. BJP leaders also trying to woo Lingayat voters in the constituency. Ramesh Jarkiholi is contesting against Congress's Lakhan Jarkiholi and JDS's Ashok Pujari. Gokak primarily considered as Ramesh Jarkiholi's stronghold, but will he enjoy support this time as well? That's something that remains to be seen. Of course, a massive difference from his earlier candidatures, wherein he fought the elections on a Congress ticket, and this time he is fighting the elections on a BJP ticket against his brother Lakhan Jarkiholi and JDS's candidate Ashok Pujari.
ಎಲ್ಲ ಬರ್ರಿ ಎಲ್ಲ